students, you may be bored at home, so today we are going to make newspaper dress decoration. It is very interesting activity that you will enjoy. It will look very pretty after it's done. I will also teach you step by step so that you can learn easily. For making this, will need a drawing sheet, pencil, eraser, sketch pen black, scissor and glue, and some newspaper. So let's get started. First step, you will draw the layout of girl. Now take a black sketch pen and fill this portion. Start. Now the layout of a girl is ready. Then second step, you will take some old newspaper. You will take some old newspaper and cut them in square shape. Some big square and some small square. Now you will make some cones. First you will take a square sheet and fold like this. Take a glue. I repeat, like this. I have made this type of cones. Like this, some big cones and some small cones. Now next step three, then you will paste this portion. I am applying glue on the sheet. Now take some big cones and start from here. Now second line. And the third line, we will take small cones. I hope you all are enjoying in this activity. It looks very pretty. So this is complete. So dress is ready. Now next step. Now I will take an extra sheet of newspaper. Cut a separate newspaper cutting to make upper portion of the dress. This is the upper portion of the dress. Take a scissor and cut. This is the upper portion of the dress. Now I will paste it here. And paste it here. I will take some cones, some newspaper and make some cones for blank space. This is a blank space. So dress is ready. Now next step, we will take a newspaper sheet and cut like this. Paste it here. This is a belt. Take a glue . Paste it here. Next step, take a square sheet and cut like this. Now the doll is ready. I hope you all are understood. It looks very pretty.